Hi, I'm Angela Wright. I'm the Learning and Development Manager for Greencore Grocery based in Selby. I attended the Learning to Learn course with MBM in September 2015. I took two key areas of learning away from the course. Firstly, the forgetting curve and why we tend to forget things that we pick up on training courses, and how to address this by creating connections between me as the individual and the learning event itself. And it made me think as well about how we actually bring learning into the workplace and how we help our employees to engage with learning when we do that. And secondly, goal setting theory and the connection to individual learning objectives. This was made a big difference to me personally in terms of thinking about what I want to get from a course before I actually go on it, and then reflecting on whether or not that has been met and whether it's changed. So that helped me with two courses that I attended after Learning to Learn. It also helped me think about how we help our learners to engage with training more broadly, and the kind of activities that we can introduce. My advice to other delegates would be to be completely honest with yourself when you're completing the learning styles questionnaire. This is really important because it's not about getting a right or wrong answer. This is about being clear with yourself about your learning style, so that you can have permission to be yourself when you're taking on new information and attending courses, because actually you will get an awful lot more out of the course for doing so.